Each player starts with three clothespins on the back of their shirt. These are their dinosaur spikes. The goal is to have the most clothespins at the end of the game. When you steal a clothespin off another player, you place it on the front of your shirt. The clothespins on the front of your shirt cannot be stolen. Continue until there are no more dinosaur spikes left or for a given amount of time.